Bishop Kelly and Dr. Rivera now to join me in awarding the 2017-2018 Jethsuby Scholarships. Come on up, gentlemen. The moment we've all been waiting for. Okay, so students, when I call your name, please come up to receive your scholarship from the chairman of the board, Dr. Jose Rivera. We will then take a group picture when all of the students are up here. So the first, how many students, Dr. Rivera, will stand behind the chairs? The first ones will sit. Once the chairs run out, stand behind them. You got it, kids? Let me get a yes. Okay. They got it. And you'll have some help up here, too. So let us begin. Jethsuby scholarships are given anonymously, or they are given to honor a family member or friend of the donor. We will recognize these honorariums with the scholarships that they support. Our first three recipients are each in eighth grade, meaning that this is the last year of their Jethsuby scholarship. Please welcome the first of these in the eighth grade at Mary Immaculate Catholic School, Diego Davila. Diego is receiving the scholarship in memory of Roque V. Delgado Jr. Congratulations, Diego. Come on up, grab your scholarship, and then have a seat. In eighth grade at Holy Trinity Catholic School, please welcome Magdalena Hernandez. Magdalena is receiving her scholarship in memory of William and Rose Curley. And in eighth grade at St. Mary Carmel, please congratulate Lorenzo Martinez. Lorenzo is receiving the scholarship in memory of Philip J. Sheridan. Lorenzo looking sharp tonight. That's a good looking suit. Come on up, receive your award, and then have a seat, Lorenzo. In seventh grade at St. Bernard of Clairview Catholic School, our next recipient is Benjamin Gonzalez. Benjamin receives the scholarship in memory of Andres Castillo Morales. And new this year in seventh grade at St. Monica Catholic School, please welcome Raul Ramirez. Raul receives the scholarship in memory of Leandro Mendoza. You nervous, Raul? This is your first one. Don't be nervous. In seventh grade at St. Bernard of Clairview Catholic School, join me in congratulating Liliana Zapata. Liliana receives her scholarship in memory of Inocencia Alvarado de Rivera. Congratulations, Liliana. Our next recipient is in sixth grade at St. Mark Catholic School. Please welcome Lo Cano. Lo receives the scholarship in honor of Linda Chief. Nice job, Lo. He's hustling, man. He's moving fast. Because remember, we gotta stay on time tonight. A sixth grader at St. Monica Catholic School, let's congratulate Javier Marichel. Javier and his family could not join us tonight. We wish him well. Apparently they had a quinceañera to attend. And apparently we can't miss those. No, it wasn't his quinceañera. It was his sister's. Let me just clarify. The following five students are receiving a Jethsuby scholarship sponsored by the North Texas Catholic Brothers for Christ. In sixth grade at St. Paul the Apostle Catholic School, please welcome Alyssa Patri. Where are you, Alyssa? She's at the quesadilla, of course. We'll just assume that. A sixth grade student at St. Pius X Catholic School, please congratulate Isaac Mendoza Perez. And our final sixth grader in school at Holy Family Catholic Academy, please welcome Marco Rodriguez. He said he feels great. Our fifth graders begin with a student at Mary Immaculate Catholic School. Congratulate Kevin Amigo. Mary Immaculate in Farmers Branch. Why do I know that? Because that was my parish growing up. Congratulations, Kevin. Fifth grader at St. Mary of Carmel Catholic School, please welcome Josue Guardiola. A student at St. Mark Catholic School, please congratulate fifth grader Millie Martinez. Millie receives her scholarship in memory of Teresa Cabancho de Perez. I love the hustle tonight. In fifth grade at St. Rita Catholic School, please welcome Cesar Rivera. Cesar received a scholarship in honor of Kirk Jarvis. Where are you, Kirk? There he is. Kirk does so much for us. Let's give Kirk some love. I should really embarrass him and have all of us sing happy birthday to him.
Yeah.
Attending St. Mary of Carmel Catholic School, our only fourth grader, please congratulate Pilar Reyes. I remember fourth grade. That was the year I read my favorite book of all time, Where the Red Fern Grows. You gotta read that book, Pilar. In third grade at St. Paul the Apostle Catholic School, please welcome Alyssa Banda. There she comes. Alyssa receives the scholarship in memory of Guadalupe La Farga de Velasco. In third grade at St. Philip and St. Augustine Catholic Academy, join me in congratulating Kayla Cardoso. Congratulations, Kayla, all pretty in your blue. Don't you look pretty? A third grade student at St. Philip and St. Augustine Catholic Academy, please welcome Jimena Carranza. Jimena is being awarded the Jethsuby Scholarship by a Texan. And a student at St. Pius X Catholic School, congratulate third grader John Marcus Mesa. Congratulations, John Marcus. Now the following three students are receiving a Jethsuby Scholarship sponsored by Tricolor Auto Scholarship. I should have the president stand up again. Just to make me feel comfortable. We have two recipients in the second grade. Both are named Camilla. In second grade at St. Mark Catholic School, please welcome Camilla Guiasca. somewhere in South America, from Mexico? Is your last name like Mayan? She's like, I don't know, ask my parents. And in second grade at Holy Trinity Catholic School, please welcome Camilla Romo. Any relation to Tony Romo? No. And our final recipient in first grade at St. Paul the Apostle, please welcome Angel Ordaz.
Out of here.